Victor literally takes it away.
A block and a steal at the same time. He just catches it.